plan to. I smiled and said, I'll sure surprise my wife. Well, I don't think I'll phone. I'll just head on home. For I didn't know the cold hard facts of life. I passed a little wine store on the corner. I pictured pink champagne by candlelight. I stopped the car right then. I got out and hurried in. My mind was not on the cold hard facts of life. A stranger stood there laughing by the counter. He said, I'll take two bottles of your best. Her husband's out of town and there's a party. He winked as if to say, you know the rest. The store, two steps behind the stranger. From there to my house, his car stayed in sight. But it wasn't until I turned into my drive that I learned I was witnessing the cold, hard facts of life. And I drove around the block. Each time the noise came louder, all from within. And then I saw our bottle there beside me. And I drank a fifth of courage and walked in. Lord, you should have seen their frantic faces. They screamed and cried, please put away that knife. I guess I'll go to hell, or I'll rot here in this cell. But who taught who the cold hard facts of life? Yeah, who taught who